Hey guys, what's up? Silver Josie here from Stampede Gaming. Welcome back to another challenge video. Today we're going to revisit Silver Surfer on the NES. We're going to do a definitive no power-ups run. And what that means is that I'm not going to use smart bombs to avoid getting firepower power-ups, because I found out later that firepower power-ups, you need 5 of them in order for them to take effect. That was quite a bit of a mouthful. I am using Turbo, because that's the only way to play this game. Yeah, so right here before is where I picked up, used the smart bomb power-up so I could avoid the firepower power-up. Like I said, you need 5 of these for them to come into effect. So as of right now, I still have level 1 firepower, even though I picked that up. Trying to go higher.
Okay.
Alright, we got a knob for that. Thank you. Alright, it's Fire Lord done. What? Is that kind of, oh, come on. I didn't know it could hit me there. I get the one up back. That's kind of cheap, but okay, whatever, it is what it is. Thank you. game makes me nervous. It's gonna throw another curveball at me. Tricky boss, tricky boss. Alright, now we got Brett the Hitman Hart. Fuck off, I dodged that. That's so bullshit. That was me. Thank you. it's a really tough level. Boss has a lot of HP. Alright, Emperor left. Come on. close. That's a tricky boss too. Fucking guy gets that shot off every fucking time. It's cheap. To get lower. Maybe here? No. That's a tricky spot, man. Right there. Tough spot. Got them all. Now it's time for Magic the Meme. What is inside Magic the Meme? Oh, what's inside of Magic the Meme? fucking hit that coin. I knew it was gonna fucking multiply. That was my fault. Do I skip that part at least? Nope. Come on, I'm not trying to hit the fucking coin. At least I'm past the part. Oh, we still a lot of life there. Oh, don't get that. Alright, final stage. Alright, this is it. Fucking taking a sweet time to die, eh? Fucking guy, you don't want to die. Jeez. Okay. Well, that's it, guys. That's my my second run of Silver Surfer. No power-ups. Definitive power-up, no power-up run. And like I said, what I mean by that is before I used the Smart Bomb to avoid getting a Firepower power-up, but I didn't know before that the Firepower power-ups, you needed five of them in order for them to take effect. now that I know that, collecting them up until like 3 or 4, you have level 1 firepower pretty much. So that is the definitive no power-ups run, no smart bombs used, and that's it. Yeah, I'm using turbo, but come on guys, it's a shooter, what do you expect? Yeah, I think I did a lot better of a run my first time around, but this one's just as good. And that's it, guys. That's like the ending, yep. I think they give you a code, don't they? Yeah, you get a password there for a second quest. Yeah, and the second quest obviously is a lot harder, then there's also a third quest too that makes it a lot harder as well. But that's it, guys. That's it for me. Thanks all for watching, guys. I'm Silver Joe C from Stampede Gaming. May the power cosmic be with you.